How's it going, guys? Welcome to this episode of Cuphead, where we try to defeat the next boss. So, enjoy! Okay, so welcome to Cuphead Walkthrough Episode 10. So, I think in this episode I am thinking so that we're gonna finish this level here. And then probably move to that run and gun that we were, I think that we were doing in the last episode, but yeah, I got tired of it, failing too many times, but yeah, I did get kinda some understanding how to do this boss, but not really, but yeah, we're just gonna see how things are gonna progress and go. Oh my god, that was bullshit. That sucks. Is this, are those lasers even meant to hit me, honestly? Okay. My bad. Yeah, no? Okay, I thought this one's gonna be two at the same time. God damn it! Okay. Yeah. Whoa. God damn it. Okay, how close were we? Pretty close. If I wouldn't take like 3 hits back there, I think we should be fine. Okay. Bam. Okay, so we're. Okay. Oh my god, I got hit by his tail. This sucks. But I get all. Another laser. I actually don't think I got hit yet by the laser. Oh my god, please kill me. God damn it. Yeah. But hey, there, after that, there's the last stage, so. Oh, I think that's like the first time I got hit by that. First time for everything, I guess. I think if I wait the last second, that's actually kind of good. God damn it! What am I doing? Honestly, what am I doing?
Here's a real high class battle.
Okay. Okay. That sucks. Okay, more lasers. I mean, it's actually, I don't mind getting hit once here. Okay. This sucks, dude. Wow. Oh my god, what am I doing?
A great planet.
I don't know, it's like I just freeze there.
Here's
huh? Really? Oh my god, I was aiming. That, wow, okay, no, we're just gonna reset that.
Good day for a 12-battle. Here goes.
I don't know what happened there.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Okay. No! Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? I think they're random, right? Oh my god. I just really just wanna get to the next part. Oh my. Yeah, I was really close. Yeah, I think like this part is giving me problems. Really big ones. Throw that thing. Oh, we dodging those, and then we're gonna miserably fail. Because why the F not? And again, why not? Let's do two at the same time. Okay. They do track you. Yeah, they do. Yeah. God damn it. That's like. Oh my god. Those fireballs are annoying. There's always has to be some annoying part to those bosses. Time, and now you're gonna retire, I think. Okay. Oh, oh my god! No! No! Oh my god, so close. Yeah, I forgot if you like do the jump and you press down, you're actually gonna drop down the platform. Wow. I don't care, I'm just gonna reset every time I fail like this. Okay, do your fireball. Oh my god, again! No! God damn it, those annoying platforms. No! Okay. Okay. What's the last part? Oh. Okay, so that was kind of fast. I didn't expect that part. Oh. Oh, dude, that was close. Get ready. Oh my god, no. What? Okay. There sure is more to that, I guess. I need to do this one with no without losing health. Not like that. It would be really nice to buy the upgrades for that tracks the movement. I mean, it doesn't track the movement, but. Nah, we're just gonna restart. It doesn't track the movement, but basically, it's gonna shoot them whatever they are. So that's kind of cool, but the damage is a little bit lower. That's really good, lovely day for the battle, I agree. Oh my god.
A brawl is surely brewing.
I think I got too used to restarting the levels. Oh my god, how did I do this? No! Oh my god!
This match will get red hot. You're up!
Yeah, there was no way.
A great slam and then some. Here goes.
Oh wow. He's barely holding to that cloud.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go.
Okay.
This match will get red hot. It's on!
Oh my god, you know, there is no way. Wow. How did I, like, made that without taking damage? I don't remember. Oh my god.
Good day for a 12 battle. And begin!
What? I jumped.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
Okay, let me focus. What?
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Like that random aspect of the game. Wow.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
How can you dodge that? That's obviously impossible. Okay. Wow, that took a long fucking time. Oh my god, I actually thought there was no cloud there.
And begin!
that fucking first guy can hurt you. Oh my god! No! Oh my god, it was in the middle. Yeah, why not?
Good day for a slow battle. And begin!
Okay, tell me how you can dodge things. What? What? Oh my god.
A great slam and then some. Now go!
I don't know. Are they random? Or do they follow you? They basically shoot whatever the last position, basically. Okay. Yeah, they have to try. Yeah, there's no way. Okay.
A great climb and then stop. You're up.
Yeah, they tried to. No! No! Okay, good. Wow.
Good day for a little lad. Here goes.
I actually don't care anymore. It's just like my mindset is just like, let's go again. God, I can't believe I actually survived that, but whatever. I'll take it. I'll gladly take it. Okay. We made it here without taking any damage. I think when you hear them, you need to immediately move somewhere else. Yeah. I think I got it somehow. That was my fault. Oh my god, that was my fault as well. Oh my god. What? That one was completely random. Oh my god, like, the thing that, like, bothers me the most is that... Oh my god. Like, that last part is really annoying because you need to, like, turn around to actually shoot him. Okay, you know what? Wait, where's the shop? Here it is. Okay. Welcome, good sir. No aim requires. I think if I get this one, it's gonna be so much easier. Like, even though you did less damage, it doesn't matter. Because you're gonna be hitting him the whole time. And after this one, there's another one. Wait, we already did that one. I mean, hold up. Okay, so we need to do 4 more. Not 5, yeah. So yeah, I think for now, I think the first thing I'm gonna try to do is to get the coins, and the how I'm gonna get them is by doing this one, and hopefully when I do this one, I'm gonna get 4 coins so we can do that dragon one. And if we do that candy one, there's gonna, I think this is gonna open and we'll be able to go over there, which is another one. So yeah, that's the plan for now, and yeah. And that's the thing we're gonna do in the next episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed that one, and yeah, see you in the next one, bye bye. So thank you guys for sticking to the end of this episode. We really appreciate all of your support you gave us here in Project. If you like the video, please leave your thumbs up, comment on the video, and please check out all these thumbnails right here. So thank you guys for sticking to the end of this episode. We really appreciate all of your support you gave us here in Project. If you like the video, please leave your thumbs up.